In this tutorial, I will show you two methods for downloading a video from Facebook. The first method is for both desktop and mobile users, and the second method only works for PC users. Note, these methods may not work private Facebook videos. To download private videos, we had published a separate method on our website. The link for the article is available in the description. Now it's time to begin the tutorial. Step 1, open a browser either from your desktop or mobile phone. Step 2, type this URL on address bar, savefrom.net, and hit enter. Step 3, now log into your Facebook account, and copy the link of the video you wish to download. Step 4, paste the copied link into the savefrom.net text box, and hit the download button. The quality of the video will be the same as it was on the upload time. It means from this method, you can only download the Facebook video in its original format. Step 5, now it's time for second method. Remember, this method I am going to show only works for PC users. Download the savefrom.net application. I have already downloaded it, so let's jump to next step. Step 6, install the savefrom.net app on your PC. Step 7, download the Meddle Monkey extension on your Chrome browser. Step 8. Go back to savefrom.net page and install the JavaScript code, and integrate it with the extension you just installed. Step 9, now navigate to the Facebook video page you wish to download. You will notice, the small green download button of savefrom.net have appeared. Step 10, press the download button, and download the video in the desired quality and format. That's it, this is how you can download Facebook videos. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel, and hit the bell icon for latest technology videos.